Hey, this is the story of SS Sniper Rob, alias Saish. She's Prara in UK London. She's a British YouTuber, and why she came in United States. But if we read the history of SS Sniper Rob, her parents, and her grandparents, the history of SS Sniper Rob will be met with Indian descent, because in 1947, when Pakistan and India came into being and became two states, when there was British rule and Indo-Pak subcontinent, then her mother, the grandmother, came from Pakistan as well as India. So her color, her descent is like Indian or Pakistani. I think she is belongs to Pakistan or Indian descent.
Yes, Kento, it seems like that she is Indian or Pakistani because she's color, her brown color, her speaking scent is like Indian as is Pakistan. Because in history, in 1947, before the British rule our Indo-Pak subcontinent. I think there's her mother came from India. And her father, I think, Englishman, but her mother is Asian and belonging to Asian country, Pakistan or India, because history tells us that. Because her color, her speaking sense is like Pakistani. What? She's Pakistani? Maybe. But I don't know why that.
We ask a question from SS Sniper Rob, if you are Pakistani, so why are you not recognized Pakistani people? Why are you not reaction about Pakistan?